How to find primary research articles. So, you're looking for primary research articles. First, what is a primary research article? A primary research article reports on the details and results of a research study. The authors of a primary research journal article are the people who conducted the research. These articles are usually structured in a standard format called MRAD, which stands for the sections of the article: introduction, methods, results, and discussion. For example, the methods or methodology section describes the participants in the study, the sample size, and the research procedure used. While these articles usually start with a brief literature review of similar research, the rest of the article focuses on the author's original research. To find primary research articles, first navigate to the M.Ed Library Guide and click Find Articles. Then click Find Peer-Reviewed Primary Research Articles. From this page, you can find out what primary research articles are, how to search for them, and where to search for them. Clicking on How Do I Search for Them will reveal suggested steps for your search. In Step 1, you will be led through the basic steps for finding articles. You will want to first brainstorm keywords for your topic, since you can't search with sentences or questions like you can in Google. In Step 2, you will choose recommended strategies to add to your keywords to specifically find primary research articles. This process is different than checking a box for peer-reviewed articles, because there is no guaranteed way to filter results for primary research articles. You will still need to read the abstracts or full text of the articles to decide if they follow a primary research format like MRAD. Once you have your keywords, you can use OneSearch, individual databases, or Google Scholar to look for articles. To access all three options, click on Where Do I Search for Them? OneSearch searches many databases at once. If you use this option, as soon as you click to start searching, it is very important to sign in here to maximize the number of results you receive. With each search you do, you will need to click on peer-reviewed journals to limit your results to only those articles that have been peer-reviewed. If you search an individual database, you will want to use one of the recommended strategies for finding primary research articles and filter for peer-reviewed articles, in addition to entering in your keywords. In this example, I've added in other keywords to try to filter for primary research articles and checked the peer-reviewed box. In this example, I've used the checkbox for case study. If your search terms aren't finding the articles you're looking for, the Search Tips page of the M.Ed Library Guide shows an example search strategy with explanations and tips for creating your own search. Finally, you can also use Google Scholar to search for articles. Although, since you can't filter for peer-reviewed, you will need to check if each article is published in a peer-reviewed journal, as well as checking if it's a primary research article. And that's how to find primary research articles. If you have questions, ask a librarian. We're here to help.